Schools are closed and people told to stay home. Advocates say the coronavirus pandemic is leaving many at risk.
Figuring out how to reach out for help, if things get worse and you figure that and you try to figure out how to leave that situation, that's going to be very complicated as well.
Joyce Grover with the Kansas Coalition Against Sexual and Domestic Violence says calls dropped during quarantine, but now are starting to rise.
Our services have not closed. We're here 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and we will continue to provide the services to the best of our ability while this whole crisis is going on.
While domestic violence calls may be on an upswing, child welfare calls in Jackson County are drastically low.
Since March 11th, they've seen a decrease by about 50% in the calls.
Jackson County CASA says they believe this number is due to kids being inside and away from mandated reporters. Blummel says once the pandemic is over, they expect numbers to go up.
We believe we'll be busier than ever. We will have more kids in care than ever before because of what's happening right now. So we need volunteers.
The organization is doing online trainings for volunteer advocates to prepare.
We're confident it will be a positive experience for our volunteers. They will absolutely get the information that they need to be prepared to be a court-appointed special advocate.
Both women want victims to know help is here and everyone can do their part. Sheree Honeycutt, Fox 4 News.